The third voyage, the monster and giant snakes. After my previous voyage, I became rich. I was living happily with my wife and daughter. I started helping the people of my town. I used to distribute food and clothes to the poor. I became famous in my town and people started respecting me. I decided to go on another journey with my friends and other merchants. I said goodbye to my family and we started our journey. We traveled for many days. I was enjoying my time on the ship. We traveled past many islands. One day, there was a storm. The wind was blowing fiercely. Big waves were hitting our ship. There was thunder, lightning, and heavy rain. All the things on the ship, including us, were moving here and there on the ship. Myself and my three other friends fell in the sea. "Help us! Help us, Captain! Help us! I am not able to stop the ship. Wait, I will throw a boat for you." The captain threw a boat for us. Somehow, we managed to get into the small boat. We saw our ship sailing away from us. One of my friends said, "We are going to die. We cannot survive on this boat." Don't lose faith. Somehow, we have to save our lives. We will row this boat and search for an island. We started rowing our boat. We traveled for many days. Finally, we saw an island. "Look, an island! We must go to that island and save our lives." We rowed our boat towards that island. All of us were hungry, so we started searching for food. We saw a big castle. We decided to go inside that castle. As we walked inside, we saw a lot of scary things. There were bones and skeletons lying all around. Strange animals were hiding and watching us. Suddenly, the land started shaking. There were big thuds on the ground as if someone was walking. A big giant monster was walking towards us. He was huge and dangerous. He stood right in front of us and said, "I am hungry. I am going to eat you." We started running to save our lives. But the monster caught one of my friends. We have to save our friend. But how? He is so big and dangerous. I have an idea. I took a bamboo that was lying around and tied a cloth to it. Then I took two stones and rubbed them on each other several times to create fire. I set the cloth on fire. Then I threw the bamboo aiming for the monster's eye. "Oh no, my eye! I can't see!" He took this opportunity and started running. Strange animals were chasing us. But somehow, we managed to escape. We got in our boat and started rowing as fast as we could. Soon, we were far away from that island. We were rowing our boat in the hope of saving our lives. We traveled for many days. And finally, I saw another island. "Look, an island!" We rowed our boat towards that island. It was beautiful. There were a lot of fruits on the trees. We thought we were safe on that island. Suddenly, I saw a giant snake coming towards us. We started running to save our lives. As we looked back, there were many snakes chasing us. Sinbad, do something. We are going to die. I thought of an idea. We gathered a few tree branches and decided to build a shelter. All of us got inside it. The snakes were coming from all the directions. The snakes started attacking us. But they did not realize that there were sharp thorns on the branches. When they attacked us, they got wounded by the sharp thorns and died. We had finally saved our lives. We saw our ship at a far distance. We got into our small boat and sailed towards our ship. The captain helped us to get back in our ship. We traveled back for many days and reached Baghdad. I reached home and narrated the whole story to my wife. Oh, thank God you are safe. Yes, my dear, I am very lucky to be back with my family. So this was the story of my third voyage. Scary, isn't it? Yes, Master. It was very scary. Please tell me about the next voyage. Yes, sure. Sinbad started narrating the next voyage.
I'm sure you enjoyed watching this video. Please click on the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel and watch more interesting videos.